close, I know.
Our lives are filled with all sorts of technical distractions, cell phones, computers, iPads.
That's true. Many people, though, are turning to water to float their cares away. Our News 9's Bobby Miller found for one Oklahoma veteran, it's helped her deal with her traumatic past.
Jamelia Kennedy stops by Longevity Effect once a week. After serving 12 years as a legal man in the Navy, she's been struggling with PTSD and is trying to find ways to cope.
It's really kind of hard. More in pain, anxiety, depression, and those things that, you know, I'm sure that veterans can relate to.
So besides yoga and massage, Jamelia is giving flotation therapy a try.
We're really restricting all of the stimulus that you have, sight, sound, touch, and gravity. And, you know, it's really the only therapy that we have right now, or that I know of, that we've seen mainstream, that takes all of those sensory inputs to the brain and dampens them to a point where now the brain can really just be.
Jamelia allowed us to shoot one of her therapies. Normally, you float naked in about 10 inches of water and 1,000 pounds of Epsom salt. You start with light and music, and then gradually everything goes dark.
I never wake up to where I actually started. So if I lay in the middle of the spirit, then when I wake up, I'm usually close to the exit door, or I have actually completely turned around and never knew it. You don't even kind of know that you're actually even asleep.
If being inside the orbit makes you a little nervous, you have another option. It's called float therapy. Same concept, but you're floating in this shower.
You can walk into the rooms. Anyone can stand up. You can really spread out. You can even leave the door open or the lights on.
Chase Howell owns the Float Spa in Oklahoma City.
Your sense of feel really leaves you, and you kind of get a really euphoric sensation, and you're just floating.
And that's exactly what Jamelia is finding. Her sleep is better, she's not as anxious, and she believes flotation therapy is the perfect treatment to heal what ails her. Bobby Miller, News 9.
Those float sessions average about $50 a session. It's also recommended you consult your doctor before doing this type of therapy.